Hi everyone, my name is Hafsa and I'm proud to be a chemist. And the reason I'm proud to be a chemist is every day I get to learn and I get to be challenged to be a better person and to be more strong-willed. And being in chemistry has allowed me to open my eyes to a lot of different studies just in, I guess, like even medicinal chemistry, cosmetic chemistry, all these different avenues that I didn't know that have day-to-day importance in our lives. And yeah, I'm just excited to be here and be a chemist. So I was on the pre-med track like for such a long time, and then I did my first research experience and I was like, I like chemistry too much to like leave it forever. So I just think like I probably go into industry maybe, also thinking about academia as well, but I haven't pinpointed exactly what I want to do. I also want to see more people of color in chemistry. So a lot of the things that I want to like implement as time goes on, I want to get kids excited about science because I think that's where it starts first, fostering and creating that environment where people can be excited to learn and to learn that science is something that is part of our everyday lives and they have a contribution to science is very important. So I think that's something I definitely want to do and I want to see because I oftentimes see that people get discouraged at like in younger ages because it's too difficult, but like letting them know that difficulty is comes with its like glories afterwards. And then another thing is chemists don't know everything. Every day you're learning. You think you might know something and then next thing you know, you try to replicate your data and you're like, that did not look like what it was before. So it allows you to continue to keep learning and I really enjoy learning. So if I could learn forever, I would. First, in the beginning, the only thing I knew about ACS was the ACS exams, and I used to be like, oh my gosh, I have to take an exam. But coming here, I actually really, really did enjoy it. It was so cool to network and for people to actually believe in you even though they don't know you and to tell you you can keep going. I feel like a lot of times when you're a college student, you don't have enough time to network with people that are in the desired fields that you want to go into. So it was truly amazing to actually like talk to people and like them actually wonder and not treat you like a student and more like a colleague. So it's helped me like kind of put into perspective what it looks like being like a chemist. And then also seeing, I don't see a lot of people of color and especially people that look like me that are in chemistry, but coming to these conferences, seeing like big people that have big jobs that are people of color that I can go and I can network with and that fully support me and want to be able to help me was truly like amazing for me to see. And it just kind of allowed me to keep going. Like I might not see people right now, but there's change like coming.